This morning on Today in Iowa.
We're beginning with breaking news this morning. Waterloo police are investigating a stabbing and a car fire.
Well, this is still very much an active crime scene, so I will step out of the way here to give you a better look. Waterloo police say the stabbing happened around 2:15. About 5 minutes later, they say they responded to a car fire.
Join Daniel Wynn, Allie Quesher, and Storm Track 7 meteorologist Kyle Keel for Today in Iowa.